Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday held a bilateral meeting with the Indonesian President Joko Widodo in Japanese city Osaka on the sidelines of the G20 summit. PM Modi congratulated Widodo for winning a second term in the April 17 presidential elections in Indonesia. The leaders also discussed trade and investment, as well as expanding cooperation in defense, maritime and space. Subscribe to the channel for more news.